Hold on a while. Get ready some stuff first. Something wrong with the audio. Just hold on a second. Okay. Hold on now. Give me a second. Trying to fix some issue with the Okay, just hold on a second. Let me fix this thing first. So sorry. I just now try to use the headphone jack for my Bluetooth headphone just to see if the audio is any better, but turns out it's not. Alright, just hold on a second. Alright, so this is it. One thing about this Alan Wake, right, is yep. Fantastic right now. Alright. Hold on, let me just get things ready. I am so sorry. Okay, let me double check first. Alright, cool. We're ready. I use controller to play. Okay, welcome to my next Alan Wake, my Alan Wake stream. Just to let you know, let's say if the stream goes well and I'm feeling happy, by the end of the stream, I may be giving away one Steam code for the exact same game for this one. Not the remastered version, but basically the old version for Alan Wake. So yeah, depends if I'm happy. If I feel like it, then I will pick a winner, whoever that's in the stream chat, then I will just pick a winner. How does that sound? Alright, because I feel like, you know, just sometimes feel like giving away stuff. So if you are interested, just chat with me in the chat. Okay, cool. Chat with me in the chat. So that maybe if I'm feeling generous, I'll pick a winner by the end of it. Then you guys can enjoy Alan Wake on Steam. Second, before we start, I'm going to share the stream out, so just hold on tight. I mean, but if no one actually interested to win the game also, it's fine, no problem on that. I can't fault you for that. Because this game is very niche. Very, very, very niche. Okay, so hold on. Let me... By the way, if you can follow me, any of you can follow me on Twitch, that would be great. I would be very, very, very grateful, okay? Just to let you know. Hey, pretty boy pad! How are you? How's your day, man? How is your day? How is your day? Okay, so hold on. Let me share the stream out to the streaming groups. Honestly, I don't know how useful sharing my stream to these groups are on Facebook. Usually those people don't come in, but yeah, whether you do then you don't, I guess. If you do, most likely they'll come. Maybe they'll come. If you don't, well, they don't even come, so... I'm not... Damn it. Okay, I think I won... PC stream. Usual Friday, how's yours? Yeah, okay. Okay, typical Friday. Time to relax, but I guess it's time to... It's just time to relax, I guess. not much difference these days, because I work from home, so Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Friday, Thursday, Friday. Not much difference. Waiting for my kids to go back to school, though. So that I feel a bit more... In some way, relaxing. Relax. Hold on. Okay, let me see. I follow a lot of I joined a lot of Facebook groups on streaming these days. I think today, this morning, hopefully we can bring in some people. But a lot of them are streamers groups, so I don't think it helps. Who wants to? The people the inside most likely are streamers. So why would they want to come in? Okay. Hold on. Alright, come, let's go. Alright, let's get started. So whoever that's come in and join in, that'll be great. If not, well, it's fine. I'm using controllers to play this one, by the way. Okay, let me get used to the control first. Okay. That one. RZR is shoot. Mito Alamdar has like. Thank you so much. Thank you, thank you. Okay, let's see, let's get ready. Of course, if you're a student, you won't be happy, lah. You're like, man, got you too used to, what's it called? I got too used to, study at home already. Enjoy, no need to show my face in the cam. Alright, hold on, just give me a moment. Let me readjust my mic first. Low down a bit, guys. I can't see it. Woo! Got a bit rusty. Oh, damn. Yeah, not used to the controls already. Give me some time to get used to the controls. give me some time. I promise I'll be better. Let's do it! Woo! Alright, come on, eat this! Oh, you saw so many of my shotgun shells, damn it. No, these monsters are just tricky. Alright, let's keep trying, let's keep trying. No point whining about it. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Go, 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 go. Nice. I wish I can just stay there forever. But I guess that won't be fun anymore, isn't it? Wait, wait, before we move on, drink some more water first. I am very thirsty. I am super duper thirsty. Oh no! Shit! Ooh, ooh! Oh, damn, damn, damn! Who else wanna come? Good. Oh, don't have much left. Don't have much left. Okay, let's see.
I recognize the logo on the power plant sign. I'd seen a version of it painted all over the area.
Wait, can you hear me? Right, alright, cool.
Hidden caches of supplies.
Alright, cool. Okay, so we have reached the power plant. There'll be a lot of cool things happening here. Okay, let's see. Anything good? Can I collect anything? Because I really, really, really lack of stuff. Ah, damn it. Trust no one in the dark. Ooh, trust no one in the dark. Do I have supplies? Come on, man. No supplies. We'll be going down there later. I still remember this part of the game. Go, go, go!
Hold it right there!
Miss Weaver! Cynthia! I'm a friend!
Prove it!
You knew Zane! Thomas Zane! You're the Lady of the Light in the song! You can help me!
So in this game, right, light is your friend, light is your weapon. So you will see a lot of similar themes in this game. So, in order for you to protect yourself and reveal the weakness of the monsters, right, you have to shine light at them.
Well-lit room is at the dam. I built the room to keep it safe.
Will it help me find Alice? Will it get me back to the cabin? Fine, let's go. I can get my friends to come back with the helicopter.
I think one of you guys, is it? Pretty boy, actually, you came into my stream just now, where I'm not in the camp. Yeah, so sorry about that. I was trying to test out something. I was testing out something just now.
Let me guess. You want me to do it?
Alright, hold on. Controls. Can I move vertical sensitivity? No, it's horizontal. Field of view.
Young man, cool. You're the one who likes to break the rules. I can't be outside in the dark. The kill switch is outside.
Alright, cool. I think this field of view is a bit too much. What is direct aiming? I don't understand. What is this? I never touched that before. Not sure. I did not touch her. I'm not sure what does the direct aiming means. Alright, cool. Let's go. What is this? Can I see? Darkness is in my dreams. I miss you, Tom. We got batteries. We got some extra batteries. I think the most we can get is 20. Extra flare gun is always good. That's basically your get out of jail free card. For these times, the dark tides. You have found my caches, haven't you? You can see the signs. Very few people can. Yeah, I can't see what's there. The light is just too bright. Please, take what you need. This is all. Oh, there's a big light there. We do Tom's work, don't we? Hurry! The switch is on the wall facing the shore. Crimson actually asked me to do a giveaway of this game later down the road. I thought maybe at this kind of time I would already do that. Oh shit! Wasted. Can I just restart my checkpoint? Alright, cool. Wasted. Alright, cool. Yes. Come. Aw, oh, come on, man. Cool, done.
Weaver had sent me to cut the power to the transformer yard. I was willing to do grunt work for her to get her to help me. I hoped Weaver was dependable. I'd stumbled into this crazy world a little over a week ago. She had been living this insanity for decades.
Hey, what does it say? Darkness is in my dreams. And I saw a lot of them. It's just similar style. Whatever. It's fine. Ooh, what's this? Can I see? Safe haven. Yeah, that's our... What? Rule number one. Never go out at night. That's a good idea. That's a very good idea. Alright, cool. Let's get this one done.
I could see the kill switch that would cut the power to the transformer yard. Now, I had to find a way to reach it.
Yeah, this is a puzzle. I don't remember how this is done already. Rule number three. Always remember the lantern. What's rule number two?
If I could figure out the gates, I could use them to get to the kill switch.
What's the rule number two? Oh, that's weird. Where's the one rule number two? Oh, what's this? Alright, cool. Let's read it. Bloodgate controls to be operated by authorized personnel only. Exit. Oops, what am I doing? So basically our idea is to make sure that all three are open. No. Yay. No, it's not that it's easy. I'm just lucky, that's all. Don't worry about it. I'm still thinking what do I want to do for Halloween streams. Should I do just one or should I do like a series? If I just do one, right, then that one must be like a one and done experience. Like, you know, like it's a self-contained self-contained experience. If I want to do like a basically a Halloween week stream, right, then I can do, I have more leverage on playing like a bit more story based streams, like, you know, if I want to play like Resident Evil, if I want to play like Silent Hill or whatever, or this one, or Control, stuff like that. Rule number two, keep the lights on. Why is rule number two so far away? Oh, nice. We have some shotgun shells. All right, let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it.
The transformer yard went dark and dead.
Oh no. Alright, anyone want to go first? Not me, but we still have to do it. This is our job. We have a job to do. Alright, give me strength. Woo! You bastard! I have a gun and I'm not afraid to use it. Woo! Shotgun shells. Three more. Oh no. Oh no. What's going on? I heard something. Let's go! Yeah! But I feel like it was a bit wasteful. It felt like a little bit wasteful. I guess it's fine, I guess. Go, 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 go. Whew. All right.
This way, young man. Follow me.
Let me see if there's anything else. We're ready to go. I have nothing. There's nothing here already. I took everything. Maybe I shouldn't have done that. Actually, logic thinking, right? Change the bulbs, okay. Won't the flashlight waste battery at this state also? Maybe less lah, but it shouldn't be like not using the battery at all, right?
I'm starting to realize that.
In that case, young man, perhaps you're a smarter man than Tom was. The witch looked like her, but it wasn't.
Alright, I have four. Don't know whether it's enough or not. Keep the lights on.
Wrote himself, her, everything he'd ever written out of the world. Oh, he was so famous. And afterward, no one knew.
Alright, let's slowly do it.
In case it happened again.
Okay.
He trusted me. Or perhaps used me a little. Tom knew how I felt. Knew I wouldn't refuse him. I built the well-lit room and put it
okay.
There.
I curse you, Thomas Zane.
We are characters trapped in a story.
Curse you, Thomas Zane. Alright, gotta change.
She'll twist the story to her own dark ends.
How do you know all this?
Tom, that's the way he wrote it. He still talks to me, you know, in television, beyond. From below.
Oh, she's slow.
Touched by the darkness, young man. He saved us both with light, but the darkness stays with you. Leaves a stain. The
this pipe will take us directly to the well-lit room.
Okay, I need to call my friends, tell them where we're going.
Hello?
Ow!
Barry, we're headed to the dam in one of the pipes. Meet us there.
Okay, I'll tell Sarah.
It's Sarah now?
Oh no.
Barry! Barry! We gotta go see if they're okay.
They're probably dead. You must reach the well-lit room.
Let's go.
No time to be a selfish idiot.
That's my best friend.
Oh no.
Don't be a fool. I'll use the pipe. I'll meet you at the dam if you make it.
Oh no, we took the more difficult part. Ouch. The animation in this game is a bit crazy, stupid.
She knew how to stay safe.
All right, I guess no choice. We have to go. Double check first, see if there's anything else here. Well lit room, take batteries, but I have full batteries already, so there's no need for that. Alright, let's get rid of these first. Yeah, you just one more. What? Come on, don't run. Alright, done. Continue on. Let's keep it going. We need to get there. Hunting rifle. Okay, I think I'm much better prepared compared to just now already. I haven't used any batteries just yet. Any batteries? Nothing yet. And there he goes. Alright, just let him come. Don't worry about it. Aim at them when they're coming. Or else don't bother. No coming? Alright, these are the ones. They are coming. You coming? Alright, I'll wait for you guys. I'll take my time. Oh shit! Alright, done. Take my time. Don't worry about it. Oh wait, hold on a second, just give me a moment. Hold on a second. Hey. Oh shit! Come on! So sorry, hold on a second. Hold on, just give me a moment. All right, cool, I'm done. All right, done. All right, let's go. Hey? Oh no, did I restart it? All right, never mind. Oh, did I restart it? That's weird. Alright, no one else is here. That's good. Okay, go back. Wait for them to come. No point. Wait for them to come. Come on, man. Right, anything else? Done. That was a silly mistake. That was a very silly mistake. But did I restart it? That's weird. Actually, press restart checkpoint, I guess. Oh, I went up here again and again? Huh? Hold on a second. Doesn't make any sense. Alright, never mind. So there's two ways to go with this, I guess. Oh, so I actually didn't restart checkpoint, did I? Or did I? Every time you walk one loop, they will come back again. Can I be right? That would be weird. Yeah, I know. Yeah, I thought I did it on time. Alright, one more. They'll come back. They're coming back. That's it for them. Alright, we're here.
Barry! Sheriff Breaker! Sarah!
The crash site looked bad. But as far as I could tell, the wreck was empty.
Yeah, I think they left it on time. Oops, some flares. More flares. I have like 6 of them. Nice. Two more powerful already. Taco the Credo. Hello, TGIF man. How are you, man? Hey, so nice of you to join me. So nice of you to join me. Is this your first time joining my Alan Wake stream?
Oh shit. Hey, you're doing great. That's good to hear, man. Ah, okay, okay, okay. Yeah, I usually play this on Friday. Last Friday I missed it because of Metroid Dread. Yeah, so Metroid Dread is a special stream now, so I definitely had, if anything, that has to go. Oops, nope, so it's a waste. Oh damn! Why? Yeah. Have you played this before? Alright, cool.
You know when to make an entrance wait. We were ready to make like Butch Cassidy and the Sundance Kid.
I have a different ending in mind.
Ooh.
Thanks for asking.
Oh, never played this before. Never played this before? Aw, that's too bad.
Flaming Eye of Mordor?
Yes, I believe so, because there was an Xbox. There was an Xbox somewhere in this game. So I believe so. Although I'm not 100% sure, but I think so. Or else there would not be an Xbox inside. They specifically name it an Xbox. Alright, cool. I'm gonna walk around first. Do you have PC, man? Do you have PC? Basically PC that's that can play. Alright. No, I'm just asking. Alright, so what is this? Ah, nice. Okay, so let's collect this thing first. Nice. More ammo is always good. What else is here? What else do we have here? Where's our friend? Wait, are they there? Wait a minute. Where did they go? Okay, okay, they're following me. Okay, 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 okay. Go, 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 go. Come, come, come. So basically you can, this will be a preview for you like, how this game plays, or roughly what it is about. I think I am more than 60 or 70% into the game already. So
you see those lights? That's the elevator we need to take.
I remember this part. This part is not easy. I hate these ones. This. No, don't shoot. Damn. I'm focusing on that. Come on, god damn it, go. Go! Done. We are done. We're good. We're good. They're just fast.
Are we safe?
Whew.
That was, wow.
Yeah, these are like I'm not sure what are they called. Not really that sure.
Hey, Al, I got a bad feeling.
Yeah.
Oh, geez.
Here we go again.
Is there anything in this game that's not a bad feeling? I don't know what these are. Not real people. I think they are like just. Not sure how do I call them. I think there's a name for them, but I don't think they ever mention it. They didn't mention it too much. They're not zombies or whatever. I think they are like just darkness. Just darkness that manifests on people's inhuman form.
Oh,
I wasted the flare gun again? Come on.
You know.
Nice. Shit. Damn. Woo! Damn, we are done, we're done, we're done. We are good, we are good. Oh, now we have to wait. My god. Alright, fall down, you go. Go, 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 go. Alright, there's light inside here, so we don't have to worry. It's like a safe haven. Yes, yes, yes. Okay, safe for now. Safe for now.
We're almost there. There's an entrance into the dam at the top. What's the plan, Wade?
Well, Weaver's crazy, but she's got something Zane left behind. Something to fix this.
Gee!
You don't usually see me play scary games, so Thomas, consider this as a treat.
Seriously?
I happen to like the story of this game, that's why I keep playing.
It was real.
There's horror part, not so much. I'm not used to playing horror. Not used to playing horror.
Let's be careful, okay?
Horror is not usually my forte. Yeah, it sounds about right. I skip to usually I have a theme one, right? I usually have a theme like Wednesday and Thursday is indie nights. Monday and Tuesday is like
there's a button over there that opens.
I don't know what it's called. Oops. Oh. Oh no, nothing good ever comes out of this. Help, help. Of course.
Help, wait. What's going on? We can get to the dam through here. What's happening out there?
You guys go ahead and find Weaver. She should be in the dam now. I'll have to make it alone through the top.
Okay, wait.
Damn. Yeah, right, but where am I supposed to go? Shit!
You gotta be kidding me.
Yeah, you gotta be kidding me. Everything wants to kill me. The tree wants to kill me. Crows wants to kill me. What else doesn't want to kill me? What else? The garbage bin. The garbage bin wants to kill me. This thing is lucky that there's this fence that's
down boy,
yes, correct. Yeah, but I'm really scared to allocate like Friday nights for scare nights. Because there's so limit for my kind of for my level of horror, right? There's very little choices. I'm very little choices when it comes to scary games. I don't think that people consider zombie shooters as scary games, right? If they consider, then yes, I have some choices. If not, then my choices are limited.
Oh, no.
Oh no. No. The crows want to kill me. Crows want to kill me, their mom wants to kill me, their dad wants to kill me, the baby crows want to kill me, everything wants to kill me, even all these things can come and kill me. Let's see first. Do I want to go down? I don't think I want to go down. No point. The well-lit room, yes, well-lit room. I remember the upstairs there is very, it's not easy. So let's just get ready if can. Let's get ready. Some of these things are called, right, are relentless. And you only have one person fighting again. Just now we have a short period of the police women helping us out, but right now we have nothing. It's just us against them. Yeah, I remember this one. Damn it.
I was ridiculously outnumbered. The searchlight could even the odds.
Luckily, I have that. Yeah, I should have used this just now. Damn it. I should have never used this. Yeah, I guess this thing is pretty much your...
You will go no further.
I am so sorry. Is it very loud? I apologize. Run! This is one of your classic run for your life kind of section. Run! Jesus Christ, run! Okay. Yeah, I'll explain later. Go. Yeah, definitely scary moments, man. Yeah, scary moments, man. Don't worry about it. There's a good balance, I feel. There's a good balance of action and horror. Which is why I'm okay with this game. Alan needs more exercise. He's like holy shit! Run, god damn it, run! Run, Alan, run! First try. I mean, technically first try. Technically more than first try already, but... I remember I have a lot of issue with this place. Yeah, so sometimes right, sometimes there'll be like the scary flashback, scary vision of an old lady. So yeah, consider that as a jump scare. I guess you consider that as a jump scare. I don't consider this as a horror game. This is more of a psychological thriller. Does it make sense? Can I say as a psychological thriller?
Yes, they did. It's my place now.
Alright, just hold on a second, yeah. Just give me a moment. Guess I will look someone when I will try to look someone when I'm streaming, even though I'm streaming. I'm looking someone already, but I will.
Hold on. As usual, I will choose air and water. That's my usual strategy anyway.
Alright, cool. Okay, let's go. I look, and then I continue my stream. Alright, let's go. So there's something inside here. I mean, basically, if this is the first time watching the stream, right, you will feel very lost. But that's a good thing. Don't worry about it.
Take it. 6, 33, and 118 need changing soon, and I don't want to climb up the ladder to change them because it's very late, and I'm tired. And if you take it, I won't have to do that anymore.
The page was autobiographical, a memory
from
my childhood.
Oh, shut up. Oh, shut up for now.
But I didn't write this. It was a page written by Thomas Zane. None of them were supposed to exist anymore.
Alan, 7 years old, would fight sleep to the bitter end. When he did sleep, he soon woke up, screaming, the nightmares fresh in his mind. One evening, his mother, sitting by his bed, offered him an old light switch. She called it the clicker, and flicking the switch would turn on a magical light that would drive the beast away. To imbue the talisman with all possible power, she added that it had been given to her by Alan's father. Alan never knew him, and anything of his took on mythical proportions in his mind. With the clicker firmly in his hand, Alan finally slept like a baby. Now, almost 30 years later, Alan thought of this as he stood on the rim of Cauldron Lake, the clicker in his hand. He took a deep breath and jumped.
My mind swirled. I'd given the clicker to Alice, yet it was here. Zane had written it into existence in a story I had written. I can get to her now. I can finish this.
Oh, actually, we're near the end of the game. I think I pretty much stopped around here also, I think. Yeah, I think I pretty much stopped here last time. I didn't finish this game, that's why I decided to stream it. So if you like, you know, like your American countryside thriller, mystery thriller kind of show, right? You likely like this one. It's not really horror. There are some horror moments. But honestly speaking, the story is really interesting.
Previously on Alan
and they do like episodic. It's basically like a show.
You will go no further.
If I continue like the Dark Presence wants me to, the story I'm writing won't save Alice. It's a horror story. No one will survive.
You knew Zane! Thomas Zane! You're the Lady of the Light in the song!
He left something behind to help me. The clicker.
Alan thought of this as he stood on the rim of Cauldron Lake, the clicker in his hand. He took a deep breath and jumped.
I can get to her now. I can finish this.
There's actually a remastered version that came out like a few days ago. Basically, it's the same thing, but they upgraded the graphics and support 4K, that's about it. So even though that one came out, I decided to still continue with this because because I'm not the kind of person that that's very into like too particular when it comes to graphics. So even graphic like this for me is actually, as long as it works fine, it's good already. Hey, nice gameplay over graphic. Yes, correct. That's correct. Same. We think the same thing then, because I don't know. I can never really understand the people's obsession, I guess, obsession towards graphics. Like even like I remember there's one, don't know which game is it already. People are complaining that in this game, right, in this realistic looking game, right, the fruit store or something, the fruits doesn't look real. Like that's a controversy. I can never really understand that. I wish I can, but I think maybe it's different upbringing when I was.
The sunglasses made the world look bearable. Now I could keep my eyes open without feeling like a vampire in the sun.
I guess it depends on my upbringing, because when I was small, I didn't live at the era where there's like PlayStation and stuff, you know. When I was PlayStation actually came out only when I was around 11 and 12, I believe. No, 11, 12 or 13, not sure already. When I was small, right, the games that we get to play is the original Super Mario Brothers, the Sonic, you know. In Malaysia, we don't really care. As children, we don't really care there's no like market penetration when it comes to Nintendo, Sony, or whatever. We all get our little bootleg consoles, you know, like a lot of 50 games in one, 100 games in one, those kind of cartridge, right? and then it's some weird little looking console, so we get to play like a lot of different games, but a lot of different pixel graphic games, like 8-bit games and stuff, 16-bit games kind of stuff. So when I was growing up, I played all those kind of games, so I have a lot of fun, I had a lot of good memories there.
Worked fast.
So
the prospect of being awake started to seem bearable again.
So that's why I can fully understand what game used to be like when there's so little graphic. What we are focusing on is mainly how fun it is. So when my first time experiencing PC, right, it's still, you know, I appreciate all the gameplay more than the graphic, because I think my first time playing PC games is funny enough, right? It's first time experiencing PC games is when I was at Genting Highlands. I still remember very clearly, don't know why. In Genting Highlands, I think it's one of those, not sure if it's a casino launch or whatever, basically a launch that basically families can wait, or waiting for something, I don't remember already. And then me and my brother, I believe that launch, there's like some PC computers. And then they like allow us to, I don't remember, is it like a sort of like a cyber cafe? I believe we need to pay a bit, very little money only. Then we can play some games on the PC, on the computer. And I remember very clearly the game that I played that time is Red Alert 2. Yeah, that's my first foray into PC games. I didn't know what it was, you know. And the first game that I played is actually a real-time RTS game, strategy game. Until now, I still remember that moment. I don't know why. And it was really a good time, because that's when everything's so innocent. I think at that time, I'm still very small. 10? 9? 8? One of them. So, based on my upbringing, right, there's a reason why I care more about graphics I care more about gameplay than graphics. That's because I've seen what it is it came from. So I appreciate whatever thing that came on top of it. You know, so I don't know, I just feel like, I know it sounds silly, but there's a reason why I am a very big fan of Nintendo games.
You have one new message.
Ow! Are you still asleep? Wakey, wakey! You should have your show on your TiVo. If Alice wasn't too mad to record it, then she called me earlier and really chewed me out. Yeah.
I kind of like this room, this house. I don't know why I like the walls and hanging. There are some buildings, picture of buildings hanging on the wall. I kind of like this setup. Alright, cool. Let's check out. Before we check out the TV, let's look around here first. So yeah, well, I've seen where it came from, where it began. So
previous night, talking about my latest book, the show was supposed to be waiting for me on our TiVo.
Oh wait, actually no. I remember. Actually, no. Before I play my Red Alert 2 experience at Genting Highlands, right? I actually played the prior PC game I played. It's actually the old one. Okay, I'm not sure you are during that time or not. There's these big floppy disk. These big floppy disk, quite big, like this big one. And then some very old, very old computers. I don't think that time we're still using Windows 98. I think it's before that. It's like we're still using like some green color text, green color graphics. Everything is green one. So we put inside the floppy disk, right? The time is still very big. We put inside the floppy disk. Each of them actually got like different games. So you slot it in, right? And then you type something, right? Yeah, I think that time still got mouse. I think it should have mouse. If I'm not, oh, wait, no mouse. No mouse. So you press the button and then you get to play some simple computer games. I think that should be my first time playing PC games. I think I still remember. I think we believe my dad has it, or maybe some uncles has it, where we actually play a lot. We actually spent a lot of time playing that. Those are really primitive graphics. Really, really primitive graphics. Yeah, that's before I play on the Red Alert 2. Then after that, finally, I think our family finally have a PC, but that PC is not for playing games. But I still remember during that time, I think my dad or something asked me what games I want to buy. And then I said, I want a Pokemon game, because that time I see a lot of, children have Game Boy, I don't have it, right? So I think that time is around 11, 12 years old, I believe. Then I basically played a bootleg Nintendo game. So it's like a Pokemon game. I still remember very clearly it's Pokemon Yellow. The Pikachu one. Pikachu Yellow. So those are good times. And after that, I finally... my dad also need to use a computer and stuff like that, don't always have a chance to play. So finally I'm able to ask for a... in Malaysia only bootleg, correct? Everything's bootleg. Everything's bootleg. But the good thing is that as time goes on, people are more aware. People are more supportive of original stuff, so that's good. I also same thing. Prior to the DS generation, the games I get are usually bootlegs. So you will be aware, you'll be like during the Game Boy and the Game Boy, the GBA era, there are a lot of bootlegs cartridges, right? So there'll be like a lot of games in one, same thing, a lot of games in one. And then a lot of times, right, the kind of games inside, right, the save battery, usually is like almost over one. So I'll be like so excited to finally get a, because my parents are, they're not the kind that, you know, like they understand like they're buying genuine products, right? So they don't know, as long as it's cheap, it's fine. So they will buy for me, I'll ask for it, because I also don't know, so I buy it. It and then you usually get disappointed because there are games that you can save and then end up not saving. So there's a disappointment there, but I still remember we went to Hong Kong. I remember where we went to Hong Kong. That's when I was, I think, around prior secondary school already, if I'm not wrong. Mid-secondary, not sure, around there. 13, 14, went to Hong Kong, and then in one of the famous night market, we bought a few bootleg cartridge because it's cheap. That's like after SARS. Yeah, the plane ticket was very cheap, so we bought some during at the night market. We bought some games. Same thing, saving cannot save. I didn't know that. During that time, I didn't know that there's like a battery behind it, or else I would have at least understand why. So those are good times. You are disappointed, but you still get to play different games, you know, even though there's no saving. So good times. And then here we are. So you see my upbringing, you know why I'm always grateful for whatever upgrades in gaming that I have, but I'll always be the gameplay guy. I always be the gameplay guy. So even for me this game, I still actually looks spectacular already. So when the remastered edition version cake is announced, I still don't understand why. Don't get it. All right, let's turn it on and see what's that. Can we sit down? Nah, why would they allow us to sit down? They actually hired actors to do it.
We have a great show tonight. I've been talking with the best-selling author Alan Wake about his new book, The Sudden Stop.
Yeah, good read. Go buy it. No, it is a good read. Look, I'm going to be honest here.
Is that wise?
No, but I'm going to do it anyway. I got people who give me the lowdown on books. I'm a busy guy. But this one, I actually read from cover to cover. I mean, I'm a big fan.
Wow, thanks.
Now, this might be a spoiler for those...
Of course, when it comes to remastered version, I believe these are all... make much clearer already.
But this last book is all about the death of the main character, the hard-boiled New York detective, Alex Casey. Now, there's been a lot of outrage about this. Why the hell did you kill Casey? What the hell were you thinking, man?
Good riddance. No, seriously, though. 7 years and 6 books is a long time. He was a gloomy guy to spend all your working hours with, and it was a good run. But it's time to explore new things. My next book will be a departure from the old for me.
You selfish bastard, always thinking of yourself. Now, you've certainly given us a lot of entertainment over the years. And now that you mention it, Casey was a gloomy guy. Never had much luck with his love life with the ladies. Was that autobiographical in any way?
Yeah, no kidding. Casey's lady friends tended to die on him. With Casey, it was all about his pain. No, nothing autobiographical about that. I'm a happily married man. My wife is my muse.
Well, congratulations. That's great to hear.
Acting is pretty okay.
Good. Great. But I gotta say, I'm glad to be back home in New York.
Well, you've certainly been on the news a lot lately. Lots of parties and, you got into a fight with some paparazzi.
Oh, man. Well, that guy was really in my face. I lost my temper. I know that wasn't cool.
You are famous for that temper.
Well, I did also write several books.
Well, your latest novel is called The Sudden Stop, and it's in bookstores now. Go get it. That means the two of you out there who haven't bought it yet. Ladies and gentlemen, that's all we have for you tonight. I want to thank all our guests for the evening, Alan Wake, Sam Lake. Once more, do the face for a Sam. There he is. And our musical guests, Poets of the Fall. Thank you. And good night.
At least it's actually very well done.
I told myself I could live with that.
It's actually very well done.
I didn't say anything stupid, if that's what you want to know.
Okay, Grumpy. You want to ask me something?
Are you going to start with me about drinking now?
You know what? Go back to sleep, Alan.
Yeah, he was an asshole.
What? Now you can't even talk to me?
Well, this morning I was angry because you said you'd be home at midnight and you showed up at 7 a.m. and passed out in mid-sentence. Now I'm over it. Are you angry?
This goddamn tour. It's gotten out of hand.
Oh, honey. It's almost over, right? We can get back to normal. Then you can start writing again.
I'm sorry, honey.
Alan, you're not thinking straight. Just take a shower and go back to bed, huh?
Yeah, you're right, honey. I'm sorry. Once this is over, let's go away together. A vacation. Just you and me. Some peace and quiet.
All right, come.
Somehow, the clicker was the key to the cabin. I had to return to Cauldron Lake to save Alice.
I think that should be the last part already. Should be.
I'm going back to the lake to finish this. I'm going to write an ending to the story in the manuscript on my own terms, to make it all right.
Why can't you just write it here?
The last page is still in the typewriter. I need to read it first. Everything needs to be just right. Zane tried to cut some corners, and it didn't end well.
Okay, ready when you are.
I'm sorry, Sarah, but I need to do this alone. Barry, take her gun. Miss Weaver, close the door when I leave.
Barry's a very interesting character. Your comic relief. Now.
See you later.
Alright, let's do it. I don't think we'll be able to get it done within this stream though. That's the sad part. 1 hour I don't think is enough. But we will try. We will get this done. Hopefully.
I'd flick the switch of the clicker. Had it done this? I didn't stop to question it. I had to take advantage of the sunlight to get to the lake. On Zane's page, I'd stood on the rim of Cauldron Lake, about to use the clicker. That's where I was headed.
I love this game quite a bit.
Alone.
Cool.
In daylight, surrounded by the beauty of the Pacific Northwest landscape.
Oh shit!
It was hard not to let
Damn
creep in one last time. I could still chalk everything up to a dream, a delusion. I had enough imagination to make up something like this, having been in the cabin all this time, trapped in a story inside my head, gone mad from grief over Alice's death like Hartman had claimed. There would be no way of knowing. I told myself it didn't really matter. My course was set.
Yeah, this game caught quite a few partnership when it comes to sponsors. So you will see like Xbox, you know, a console inside. You will see like the battery is using the Energizer battery. You will see the Verizon, the internet service provider in United States. You will even see, I'm not sure is it here, let me double check. It's not this one, but you can even see like a Ford. The Ford car brand, yeah, it's in here as well. So quite a few stuff. Okay, cool, let's keep going. Oh, wait, press wrong. Should I go there or what? So this part, right, we can be a bit... And consider this part a bit open world, I guess, because you can actually drive the car to go wherever you want, technically speaking. Although, of course, they're gonna block this. Alright, cool, let's go. Why would they block that? They could have used some cool, some more clever ways to block it. Okay, so this part is, yeah, like I said, this part is a bit more open world. You can still drive around. You can even stop and then use other people's car, which totally doesn't make sense. And as you can see, my driving is very bad. Just don't mind it. Let me try to demonstrate to you about taking other people's car. Alright, before we do that, are there anything else here? Lithium battery. Just have a look at this. If I can let you see, right? Do you see the Energizer? So, what did I tell you? A lot of very weird partnership product placement in this game. But the most funny thing is, right? Just now I mentioned about the Energizer, right? In this game, right, the battery actually runs out very fast. So if the battery that you are product placement for the battery is Energizer, and the game is all about you running out of battery really fast, what does it say about Energizer? Oh wait, can I show you? Let's see first. Can I show you? Is it the brand? Nah, this is not it. Huh. Used to be Ford one. Did they patch it? Cannot be, right? People see I saw one, I'm pretty sure I saw. I'm pretty sure. See? We can use another car to keep going. Suddenly they changed the... Huh, I'm quite sure it's Ford. That's weird. Oops! Yeah, just don't mind me. My driving is terrible. Okay, let's go around first. Batteries! Nice, cool. Let's keep going. Can we go down? I think we can try to go down. Alright, go. So this part, you become GTA for a moment. Just for a short moment. It doesn't do much actually. Oh, shit. So it's basically for you to go around and collect stuff. If you want. Yep, got some extra stuff to collect. Let's go and tick. Alright, let's go up. Let's turn the left. Oops, there's nothing else on the left side. Oh shit! Damn, I'm not good at this. Yeah, I'm feeling very chill today. I don't know why. I'm like, I don't even care if this stream has so little viewers or not. I just want to play this game. No! No! God damn it! No! No! You can do it. You can do it. Why? It would be quite funny if one day I play like GTA or whatever it is. But I don't know why, I just have no intention of playing those kind of games. Okay, let's look around here, see if there's anything we can do. Okay. There's these coffee thermos flask that you can collect. Although I'm not surely that sure what is it for actually. I'm pretty sure I missed out quite a bit already. I'm just wondering, can we go in? I don't think so. Yeah, I don't think so. Even though inside it looks like got something. Even though. Okay, we left out there. Let me double check first, yeah? Double check. Yep, there's nothing there already. Let's go straight. I don't know why this part feels very disjointed. The whole game is pretty much very linear. But then suddenly, oh no! I guess this is it. Yep, suddenly there's
a link between us, always would be. I could feel its presence again, getting closer.
I will kill your wife.
The hell? Oh shit! Oh shit! Alright, cool. Whew. Okay, cool. I thought I already selected this, but it's okay. No. I have no flare gun. Nothing. This part actually feels like Silent Hill. Maybe they're paying homage to Silent Hill. Can we use this? Yeah, we can use this. Okay, I don't think there's anything up there already. So, this is for us. Wait, let me double check first. I'm pretty sure there's a fourth one. Maybe I can show you. Lincoln X. That's weird. Did they change it? I'm pretty sure I did. I know what I saw. Suddenly the day gone dark. Only if you want to change. Yeah, so many choices. You can go for a jeep if you want, which I think I will. So that you can act a bit more badass. Oops, hold on a second. Oops. Oop. Sorry, give me a moment first.
Sorry, yeah, just give me a moment. Oh, so sorry, Chiku Channel actually came inside and then commented on my Facebook post, and I forgotten to change it to multi-stream chat. So sorry about that. Chiku Channel, so sorry. I will reply you I'll reply to you personally right now. I feel so stupid. Hold on. Hold on. Alright, at least I reply him. So sorry! If you're in the chat, so sorry, please accept my apology. Please accept my apology. Because I was too focused on looking at the Twitch. There's a Twitch and a multi-stream. I forgot to switch it to multi-stream. So sorry about that. I'm so sorry, please. I'm so sorry. Alright, cool. I'm gonna... Hey, can I use this? Oh, come on, man. What brand is this? Yeah, I think maybe they updated the game. But they didn't update the Energizer or the Verizon though. Shit. Oh no. Shit! Already! Yeah! Enjoy! Alright, let's go. Yeah. Where should we go? Left side? Oh, I saw a guy here. Ouch. Come closer. Yeah. I need to change the car already. Apparently this car is such a pushover. Okay, I think we can change this one. The only thing we can't do is get the Jeep for some weird reason. Hey! Oh no, this car cannot use. Why? Maybe there's one in front. We can use it later. I am so sorry, Chiku Channel. I missed out your message. I was like, eh. Because I wasn't expecting anyone to watch me on Facebook. But I should have known better because I saw you liking my video. So sorry about that. I am so sorry. The Majestic Motel. General information. Refundable $100. Security deposit is required on all reservations. No personal checks accepted. We take all major credit cards and bank cards. Checkout time is 10 a.m. No loud music. No pets. Well, so early. So early have to check out already. One vehicle per unit. Facilities are for registered guests only. No visitors are allowed in the premises after 9 p.m. No exceptions. We hope you enjoy your stay at the Majestic. If you're a senior or vet, ask about our discounts. 10 a.m. already need to check out. So early. And in Malaysia, our checkout time is around 12, if I'm not wrong. Much more humane, I guess. I guess that we are much more humane. Wait a minute. I'm gonna keep my rifle just for the moment.
Based on the signature in the motel register, Agent Nightingale had stayed here, in room number 2.
Alright. Yeah, so sorry, I really wasn't expecting anyone to watch on Facebook. I sort of, after yesterday's stream, right, which was great, but gave me the impression that no one on Facebook wants to watch my streams.
This had obviously been the room where Agent Nightingale had stayed when he hadn't been busy harassing me.
Sort of like give up on Okay, hold on, let's see first, yeah. Okay, the flashbang, that's good. Yeah, so give up on
Look after yourself, Agent
Coworkers. Why? Ouch, where? Oh, hello. If I could get a headshot, maybe 2 hits, but it is what it is. It is what it is. Yeah, double check first. Yeah, okay, cool. Okay, cool. Cool, cool, cool. Wait, give me a refresh chat. Okay, let me refresh my chat. Make sure that I don't miss anything. Alright, so sorry. Let's keep it going. Okay, this one, can I go? Can I go? Okay, so there's nothing else here? Huh. I need a new car. Can they provide me with a new car? That looks like a car I can use. Cool, come, let's go. Hey, yeah, what car is this? Looks so cool. Hey, there's a boat behind. Hold on, let's see. Oh shit! And I immediately, damn it. Hey, there's a boat. Okay, just to double confirm. Just to double confirm. Okay, let's follow the road and then we see what happens next. Oh, there's more cars here. That's cool. Looks like a very nice little resort area. I think I can sit on the van also if possible. Ouch! Oh damn! Oh damn! Go 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 go! Do I want to kill everyone? Yes, I do. Alright, let's go. Yay. Okay, let's look around first. Guns at the ready. Guns at the ready. Guns at the ready. Oh no! Woo! Woo! Damn! Let's go, let's go, let's go. Everything wants to kill me, god damn it. What? Mommy! No! See, I told you when I said that gas can wants to kill me. Ooh! Oh, you went in there? That's your fault, not mine. I can't catch a break. Oh, no, 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 no. No! Come on, man. Everything in this game wants to kill me. Come on, reasonable, be reasonable. Don't. No, I saw you. Damn, everything here wants to kill me. Damn. What's wrong with you guys? Oh. Damn. Got killed by whatever it is. Woo! Hold on a second. What else wanna kill me? Ooh! Ah! Oh, got killed by a tire. Got killed by a bloody car tire. Ah, oh, damn. I don't like this part, because you get killed by car tires. How humiliating can it be? How humiliating can you be? Yeah. Alright, let's be more proactive. Let's seek them out instead of waiting for them to come to you. That's how you conquer fear. Right, you don't scare me anymore. Go. Come on! Oh wow, look at the car. Did that happen just now? I don't think so. I don't think that happened just now. Okay, I'm pretty sure it's this one. See, I told you. Alright, not too bad. Pretty okay. Oh, drop down. I almost went there. I almost jumped there. Let's be very careful here. Which one should we pick? Here? Alright, go. Woo! Good. No choice. Have to do it. Woo. What else? Damn, shut up. There's still more, isn't it? What else? Everything in this game wants to kill me. Including this thing. Wait, what? Yeah, okay. Yeah, that whatever thing it is doesn't want to give up. No! Oh, Jesus Christ! No! What the hell? Well, let's keep going then. We can't do anything else in life, we just have to keep going. Just have to be even better than just now. Ooh. Alright, let's go.
You literally get killed by random stuff in this game. In this particular part. Ooh! Alright, let's go, let's go, let's go! Hey, wait, what happened there? Oh, the game glitched. Look at that, just look at that. Take that. Who asked you to do like this? Woo! Oh, in the nick of time, damn. Alright, go behind, go back, go back, go back. I know, I saw. Yeah, I think we're lucky a little bit there. We're lucky a little bit there. I think it glitched in already. Ooh! There is still a little bit further in. I remember I stopped somewhere a little bit further. I don't know. I don't remember this part being difficult. See, that's the thing. I don't remember this part being difficult. Right, let's deal with these things first. Should be near the end already. Which is weird because I thought there's still quite a bit of part here. Alright, so I'm gonna get ready my flashbang and gonna use this on this thing. I wanna get. At least it helps out a little bit lah. Better than nothing. Hey, Crimson Wolf just raided 8 viewers. Hey, you done already so fast? Crimson Raid. Okay, sorry. Let's do it properly. Crimson Raid. I think that sounds about right. Hi, Andy Silver. How are you, man? Nick 201996. Helmos have arrived. Okay. Hello, ended early, kind of sleepy. Oh, okay. Because I remember you just started a little bit earlier than me. Like, there's still like... Okay. I was like, good times goes very fast, huh? Good times go very fast. I was thinking, isn't just now like around 10 o'clock only? Seriously, thank you so much for coming over. Appreciate that. Oh, look at that. God light and then a car. God light and a car. What a beautiful car here. What a beautiful, beautiful car. And you get to see me suck at driving in this game. You will get to see me suck at driving in this game. Before that, we're gonna go behind. You get to see me do some road kills. I'm doing good, tired from college work, but otherwise okay. College, huh? Last year already, or middle, or beginning. It feels so satisfying doing this. I mean, just don't do it in real life, but it feels so satisfying doing this. Okay. Only do this in games, don't do it in real life. If you do it in real life, you'll go to jail. Holy shit, you saw that? Ghost cars! Eh? Oh, I thought I saw something there. GTA Simulator. That's a different kind of roadkill. Oh no. Oh shit, look at that. That's a monster truck, alright. Wait. I'm stuck. Let me have a good look at this thing first. Yep, it's a monster truck. Yep, monster truck, alright. Don't go. Come on, man. Oh, I'm out of batteries. Yeah, apparently that thing also not really good at driving also. Hold on, guys. Let me have a look. Let me get this one done first. Okay, reason. Yep, it's done. I'll just have to shoot it. Okay, that's not fun.
Alright, let's do another more road kills. One. Oh shit! No, 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 no. Yeah. Alright, alright. That's a very difficult road kill. My first Sam. Oh shit! You still got a several few years to go, man. Young man. GTA Simulator. Yeah, this game is GTA Simulator. No, just kidding. The game is called Alan Wake. You may have heard that there's this game called Alan Wake Remastered came out like a few days ago. I'm basically playing the previous, the older version that came out on the Xbox 360. Yeah, so this one is the older version. So you might see like some stuff quite outdated lah. Maybe a bit outdated lah. But it's still a very fun game. The remaster basically just like, you know, made the graphic better. Maybe some quality of life stuff, but other than that, the game is still the same. The game is pretty much the same. No difference. No difference in terms of the story and stuff. Yeah, mechanics are everything. Mechanics, everything is the same. Okay, hold on a second. Let me have a look first. I cannot see. Too bright. So this place is just for me to get a better car, is it? Okay. So as you can see, this game is pretty much based on the US. That's why when we drive, right, the driver's seat's on the left. Crazy, right? People drive on the left seat. Holy car? Man, I think this is one of those patrol cars. I think these will last a bit longer. Oh, this thing is still there, still burning. Alright. Oh, okay. Okay, I'm gonna kill that fast. Oh, come on, go. Yeah, not so bad, good now, huh? Boom! Done. Okay, so, the holy light now. So basically this game, right, okay, so what is this game about? You are a rider, you are on a trip with your wife to this countryside called Bright Falls, and basically you're trying to relax lah, but something happened and you have you keep thinking that your wife is actually drowned on just right outside the lake where your cabin is lah. So right now you're trying to save your wife. It's pretty much that simple. In this game, the enemy is basically the darkness. The enemy is the darkness, and your weapon is your light. Without your light, you would not be able to make the enemy vulnerable. Once you make them vulnerable already using your flashlight, that's the reason why we have a flashlight. Once you're able to, use a flashlight target on them until like they are vulnerable, then you can use your gun. So we have my handgun and the hunting rifle. You can also use shotgun as well. There's also a shotgun option. This slot is for flare gun. So flare gun is like your, in case you're overwhelmed, like your crowd control kind of weapon. So if there are a lot of what's those enemy called, enemies lah, in front of you, right, you want to quickly kill them, you just shoot this one time the flare gun, then you eliminate all the nearby enemies within that direction. And then we also have some what's this thing called, secondaries, throwable weapons. So we have like the flare, which we can actually, it's a flare lah, so you can hold up and then protect yourself for a little bit, and you also can chip away some the enemies vulnerable points, and then so that you can shoot them later. And of course you also can use the flashbang, which instantly kill most of the small enemies, but the big enemies will be a little bit harder. Okay, so right, okay, so these are just small stuff, don't worry about them. You just have to get rid of them in case you just don't step on them. In this game, the flashlights, right, eats battery. So if you don't boost it, right, you won't waste battery. But if you boost them, like what am I doing right now, then you will see that the top left there, you will see that the battery quickly drains away. So when that happens, if you want to recharge, you have to press Y already, but that will eat battery. As you can see right now, I have 6 batteries. So I try my best to See, we get more flares. So right now I'm trying my best to not to use too much if can. Try to just leave it like default. But sometimes cannot lah, because some enemies are just nearby, right? When you boost it, it's much faster. So later you'll see that we'll be facing some enemies. At least you know what's going on. Alright. Ah, see? Alright, now we have some enemies. So these enemies are basically like normal human beings. Yep, exactly. I can use this. Alright, so Knight now, they are all vulnerable already. That's why your gun works. Okay, but you can see, I can show you, give you an example. There's this guy here, which is not vulnerable yet. You shoot him, you see the ball? That's the circle? Alright, so right now, I can dodge. Dude, I should have used the battery. It's a mistake. But never mind, hopefully we later we can get some more. I'm pretty sure they'll be nice enough to give me some. So roughly, so that's pretty much the the mechanic when it comes to defeating enemies. I don't think it changed too much. Yeah, I'll give you a quick preview of how the battle goes, because so next is you just have to, it's very easy to master, but when sometimes the enemy can overwhelm you, a lot of them can overwhelm you, because you have some usual normal goons, but then you have like the big guys that's like take a bit longer to chip away the vulnerable points. So when that happens, what can you do? You look around, see what else can you, should you shoot like this thing, buy you some time, or you want to use one of these throwable weapons? Up to you. The whole place is up to you to play. I died a lot of times when playing this last time, so I have some additional stuff. Okay, when you know when enemies are here, when you can see like it's a bit more foggy. See, use your surroundings. Oh shit! But you only kill a few. Okay, so all these are vulnerable already, so that's good. Don't worry about them. Yeah. Quick, you will get quick out of them. Oh shit! Alright, so here is how it goes. So I use my flare. At least it protect you for a little bit lah. It buys you some time. But it won't buy you a lot of time. Very fast one. Your flare is pretty fast. Yep, you're done. And he says, this is such a cool concept, love this type of games. Yes, it is. Okay, so are you guys aware of a game recent, I mean not long ago, like two years ago, called Control? Are you aware of the game called Control? If you are aware, the same developer made this game. Before they made Control, they made this game. So, yeah. Crimson, of course, will know lah. Oh yeah, speaking of that, if I'm not doing any like a co-stream on Halloween, right, then I'll be playing a Control for Halloween then. I might do it like a week kind of thing, because Control is not a short game. So I might just start a week a bit before Halloween to play that game. So the whole week, right, when I'm playing that game. Oh yeah, actually you all should, since you guys are so close to her, right, you all should pressure her to play Control. Then I won't stream that already, I'll play some other games. Go and pressure her to play Control. They tried, oh come on man, guys, what's wrong with you guys? You can't get her to do it. The chicken too over, come on. Control is not that bad, honestly speaking. Compared to this. At least Control, you're inside a well-lit building. Of course, it's like claustrophobic, like it's like four walls, right? But at least you are most of the time you're in a well-lit building. This game is most of the time you're in the forest, dark tunnels and stuff like that. The whole place was red, I mean like, yeah lah, red lah, I mean like, well-lit, right? What's wrong with you? There are floating bodies, okay. How scary is floating bodies anyway? How scary is floating bodies? These are those those are well-dressed people, so what's wrong with you? It's not like they're naked. If they're naked, then you say like if you like they are naked and then they are floating on the sky, then whatever lah, but they're not even naked and they're all well dressed and they're just floating on the sky. Maybe they just want to reach for the skies, like they want to fly or whatever it is. I think I remember where this so the last time I played this game, right, a few months ago, I think I stopped pretty much around here. So I think a bit further in, that's where I'll be going in blind already. Oh shit, I wasted it. Ah, whatever. I have 5. It's okay. I have the luxury to waste 1, I guess. I mean, like, floating people are not that hard lah. It's not like those floating people actually float towards you. Right, so they don't do that, right? So, not scary. Not too scary. Alright, we have something here. Oh, I think I remember this one. Let me double check first. Pretty much just make sure we get look around and check. Oh shit. Yeah. Hold on. Okay, let's look around first. Control wasn't that scary. Andy says, see, Andy's correct. Just listen to Andy. Andy know what's up, man. Andy know what's up. If anything, I think Red Game was scarier. Red Game? What's Red Game? The slight possibility of a jump scare is enough to make me chicken out. Red Game is like in the past. I need to learn. What the hell? What hurt me? What hurt me? Serious? Hello? Yeah, that would be your jump scare in the game. It's unsettling, but it's not too bad, I guess. Hey. Oh, I'm so glad to see my timer kicks in. Don't always see that happen. Why Streamlabs would say thanks one? What happened? What's wrong with Streamlabs? Why is this saying thanks? What? I didn't program that. So why is this saying thanks? Shit. Streamlabs is starting to gain some AI self-awareness already. I didn't even ask it to say thanks. And it suddenly say thanks. So that. I think it said that on FB. No, it's that say... Huh. But it's next to it is actually the YouTube logo though, so all visitors must see the yard manager. You must sign a liability waiver before entering the yard. If you're looking for a specific part, ask for it first. While you pull it, you must bring your own tools. Wear protective clothing. Warning, junk piles may shift hazardous area. Yeah, I also stream on YouTube also, just for the sake of it lah. Just for, you know, in case anyone watching from there. So weird. That Streamlabs, right, I actually set up for Twitch. Maybe something happened? Okay. Yeah, hey, not done yet. Come on, man. Yeah, that would consider another jump scare. I would consider that as another jump scare. Hunting rifle! Now, I am very strong right now. Nothing can hurt me, I guess. I consider nothing can hurt me now. Hey, flashbang! Flashbang is cool. Get flashbang. Flashbang is one of the best. And flare gun too. I have 2. I'm even more invincible right now. Shit, what is this? I can jump down here if I want, but I won't do it. I won't do it. Alright, let's go here first. Oh, why are you here, bro? Oh, I just wasted one flare gun. Whatever lah. I should have just reloaded my checkpoint, but I don't know where did I last checkpoint. I heard something. Hi, 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 how are you? Hi, 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 hi. Hi. Flashbangs to flash teammates. Is there any game that you use flashbang, you can flash your teammates? Does Valorant do that? Does Valorant do that? That would be cool though, if it did. Okay, so we're gonna take this car. Oh, you can actually flashbang your own people. Damn, that sucks. That sucks. That really sucks. Actually, Valorant is pretty cool. You can use a lot of abilities to like cover a lot of areas. I saw like people like use it like block, use the some power to like block the vision of the a certain path. That's pretty cool. My only issue is that you so easy die. You very easy die at that game. Oh shit! Alright, that's it. Bye bye. Alright, so I want to go there and have a look. Make sure I don't miss anything. Stop here first. Well, those stream went. Taco the Credo. Oh. I don't know what else to tell you. Slowly, slowly wait. I tried. Seriously, I got killed. Like, I got like, oh my god. Got killed like nobody's business. Like nobody's business. I feel so like so powerless in that game. I don't even know how to use her. Wait, have you tried Phasmophobia? No. Don't even get me to try those games. Phasmophobia is like, you know, those kind of like also similar to like Dead by Daylight, right? Where except that there's no person controlling the ghosts. You are all like real player survivors. You're like trying to do something, maybe to avoid the ghosts or escape the ghosts. Is it something like that? That's what I thought. Or maybe I read it incorrectly. I hope I'm not. It's part of the game. Oh, you mean Valorant? Yeah, Valorant. I don't know. I just feel like the hit point is very, you very easy die. I don't know. Like, is it just me or is that game very easy die? Very easy die. Too easy die, I feel. I feel too easy die. You gotta figure out what is the type of ghost. Huh. I remember those ghosts are very scary one. Like very weird, deformed looking women. Guy is fine, because guys are gross anyway, so yeah, it's the women that I scared the most. It's like, because they are also beautiful, but then women are beautiful, but then suddenly they deform them into like weird stuff. Like I don't like that. You gotta figure out what's okay. Hey, the Aidens, hello, how are you, man? How are you? Long time, not say no time, a few days didn't see you. A few days didn't see you. Okay, I'm not sure what am I supposed to do right now. I remember I still did this place, but I remember there's a, I think it's a boss fight coming up. But I am not sure where or what to do. Huh. Is it here? Wait, I need to activate something, I think. Are you saying that it's because guys are normally not attractive, so even as ghosts, they are not scary? Sounds about right. But all the guys in this stream are all cool guys, okay? So you guys are cool guys among the gross ones. There's no going back from here. There's no going back from here. Oh, yes, okay, cool. So I believe there's a boss fight is coming up. A boss fight is coming, I'm pretty sure. Because they give us a lot of big stuff. You know video games, whenever they give big stuff, right? That means something big has happened. Alan Wake is such a wuss. What the hell? What the hell? I don't remember seeing this. Anything here? Oh no, cool. I'm a gross guy. Okay, let's be real. We guys are all gross. We guys are all gross. It's just who is gross. one wisdom I got from one of my past employer, right? One past boss, right? Is the fact that every one of us are gross. Every one of us are assholes. Just, oh shit! Clever! You very clever. You very clever. You very clever. Hmm. Oh, I think the game glitched already. The game glitched. Yeah, you're not supposed to so easily kill it, man. Oh well. Oh well. But it's very cool. Very, very clever. Push this thing so that you can hit me. Right, so right now we just have to kill some of the smaller goons. I'm looking for the smaller goons. Where are they? Oh, hello. Oh shit, I waste the goddamn flash flare gun again. I wasted. Been busy with work. Oh. Hey Aiden, did I ask you last time what do you work as? Did I? If I did not, right, can you let me know if you don't mind? And if you did, maybe you can refresh my memory. Maybe you can refresh my memory. Oh, hello. Alright, cool. Let's go. Yeah, there's still some bad guys here. Let's look around for them first. It's weird. I remember it's... there should be more of them. Hmm. Okay. Oh, found you. Oh, two of you guys. Oh, I wasted one bullet. Damn it. Two of them. Too busy with work. I just like that when you stream, right, you get to meet different kind of people. That's so cool. Okay, let's see what out. Oh, it's to go up? Oh, cool. Okay, what else do we have? Who's coming? Still got people coming in. Go. Ah. Where else? I don't know, I'm just very scared of games like Phasmophobia. I think I saw some footages. I'm always very impressed by those people who are able to play those games. Maybe it's just fun with friends lah. That's why I just need to play with friends. You know, but if you just play alone, it's a bit boring, I guess. That's why when it comes to... wait, let me have a look here first. When it comes to playing, you know, a bit more scary kind of game, I usually play games like this. I can play games like Silent Hill also lah, but there's not a lot of choices on Steam right now. I'm not sure if I can play any other Silent Hill games on PC. It would be cool if they release Silent Hill on the Switch, then I can play. But usually when I play games like Silent Hill, right, I don't know, my mood will get super, I will get super depressed for throughout the whole playthrough. Because the whole thing is so depressed. But the game is doing, the game is working now, it's just that I feel super duper depressed. So my kind of horror game are usually those, at least the kind of game that I'm able to fight back. Like. Some of the games that like those people play one, right, like, it's like, you can't really fight back. So I'm just not sure I'm a fan of that. Like Outlast I cannot take a... I just don't like the fact that I have no control. Alright, let's check out this one first. Our objective is there. So I'm gonna check out this one.
Bury my plan back in the well-lit room. I'd acted as if I knew what I was doing. I didn't. I was operating on the shifting logic of a dream. I had to fight my way to the...
okay, more flare gun. Just make sure I don't waste it.
Flick an old battered light switch imbued with childhood magic.
I had to write a
happy ending. Oh, I got three. Nice. I had to save
my wife from the dark prison she was being held in.
All right, cool. So our car ends here. Our car ends here. Let me check out here first. Let me check out here. There's nothing here. So what are you guys planning to do during the weekend? I'm always interested to hear. Like, my one is usually very boring. Mine is, you know, just stay at home, take care of the kids, then go for my two streams for the day. That's about it. Oh, I get a push? Cool. I went through here. I think I went through here, but not 100% sure. Oh, my energizer. Okay, let's look around. Alan Wake need to do some exercise. He cannot. He has such a low stamina. All right, so we are going to have a horde rush, something like that, because I see a lot of all this stuff. So I'm gonna press this. This is gonna chip away the what's it called again? Chip away the vulnerable points. Oh, palm action shotgun, let's go. 32, I feel more powerful than ever. Alright, let's keep going.
I will never give her to you. Never give her to you.
I think I see that coming. I saw that coming from a mile away. So sorry, guys. Sorry for the jump scare. I apologize. I remember there's one around here. I remember. That's the reason why I'm like, I totally numb my mind already. I don't care. Oh shit, the chainsaw guy! Hello! Shotgun to the face! How does it feel? How far along are you in the game? I'm pretty much near the end already. Near. Emphasizing on the word near. I like my pump action shotgun, so I'm gonna keep it. Okay, so right now I think we have to keep going forward. If not right, then I think we'll be rushed. There's nothing else here. Are they? Alright, cool. Let's keep going. I don't think that this light is gonna be there for long. Yep, it's coming. It's coming. Go. Oops, it's under control. Then out to boost. Yeah, these things, right, is like basically like your machine gun. Are you coming? You want to come or not? Come on. Don't be shy. Come on. Nice. So shy. You're done. I think I'm pretty far. Near the end already, but I don't think I'll be able to get done with... We are already 11. I'll play a little bit longer. Just a little bit. I can't see anything. What's that's the problem? Ooh! Okay, come. I'm gonna get them here. Come. Don't worry. Come on. I know you're there. You think I don't know, is it? Alright, cool. Hello. Okay, I'm gonna shoot this thing. Alright. It won't do too much, but at least it will chip them away a little bit more. One dead. One dead, one dead. Shotgun to the face. Hmm. Oh. Hmm. Hmm. Alright. Yeah, I'm playing the second playthrough now, so it's a bit easier for me. But even with that, I still die quite a bit sometimes. Alright, let's keep going. Alright, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. I remember last time when I played this, right, I really do not care about what's happening behind me. I just keep pushing. I'm like, I give up already, I'm running away. So every single time you play may be a bit different, so good luck. This place looks like it would smell like classroom after PJK on a hot day. There's no air conditioning here, so that's if that's what you're trying to see. There's no air conditioning. This is the countryside. You know that in America, right, there's still a lot of countryside that don't have aircon, like don't have like decent internet. Yeah. Crazy, isn't it? Why? Why are you here? Yeah. I'm able to play a bit longer today because this week is Friday. My kids, they can sleep a bit later. It's fine. They are winter. Yeah, I mean, like, they also have summer, right? They are winter, but they also have summer, right? That'll be cool for winter. I also want winter. I can see Mirror Peak in the distance. That's where we have a lot of crows in front of us. Look at that. So many crows. So many crows. Okay, let's keep going. Yeah, depends where. Oops, what happened? With the arms out in the cornfield. Sorry, I don't get what's that reference for. What was that reference? Yeah, they're melting like I mean, I give and take lah. So in a way that if you want things like more normal, it's the Malaysia lah. But it's just, the problem is that it's just very boring, isn't it? It just gets very boring. Are you guys ready? Hey, come on. Are you ready, kids? Go! Oh, we'll go with Straw Hat. Wait. Hey, I'm boring. Too slow. I was expecting it to be fast. I was actually... Oh, you're here! Come. Yeah, I was actually expecting you to be fast, but didn't know you're so slow. Yeah, everything in this game wants to kill you. Including crows. Including crows, including gas cans. Oops. Oh, that's it? Oh, that's too bad. Shit. That is a scarecrow. Our season never changed. Yeah, monsoon season. Yes. You got me too. You got me too. We have monsoon season. Okay, cool. I'll give you that. I will give you that. So I mean, give and take lah. I mean, like, the good thing about in Malaysia is that, you know, you won't have like overheat lah. You won't have heat wave lah. But it's just, it's very boring lah. You won't have like fall season where the leaves are turned orange and then falling down like during Halloween and stuff like that, right? And you also don't have like winter lah, where the weather is not cold, where the weather is cold and maybe there's snow. But then when it comes to having snow, right, this has its own set of difficulty also. Your car will battery most likely die, so you're gonna spend a lot of money. So car shop, car workshop is gonna enjoy seeing you or visiting them. Yeah, so give and take. Rambutan season. okay. Let's just cut to the chase. What other seasons can you think of? Durian season. Oh shit! I wasted one, but it's okay. I have a lot. Rambutan season. I want autumn. Yeah. Yes, true. I also want autumn. Autumn feels very cooling. Feels very cooling. But we don't have Autumn, lah. That's too bad. But don't like most of the scary shows that happen at Autumn, because like that's when the leaves are like you know, like dry, like died and stuff like that. So I'm supposed to go up. Let me double check first. Wait a second. Okay, so guys, this is where I stopped last time. I'm very sure. This is where I stopped last time. So from now on here, right, I'm doing blind. I'm full circle already. So everything is blind. I'm doing all this blind already right now. Okay. Wait a minute. I came from here, right? Yeah, that thing is there. Alright, cool. I'm not sure even sure why I'm coming here. I want cold wear. Snow. Yeah, true. Snow. I want snow. Taco say I want snow. Yep, I want snow too. And they say autumn season will be a best time for sweaters. True. Snow. True. I like snow too. I want cold weather just so I can wear hoodies everywhere. Yeah, I mean, we don't really have a lot of chance to wear hoodies, right? The most time I wear is like last year. When I was like, every month I have to go to JB, I'll be the airport's so cold. That was good times last year, good times. I hope next year I can do it again. I want cold weather just so I can wear hoodies everywhere. Okay, I would want snow, but I cannot handle too cold. Then you are the same as my wife, Andy. My wife likes snow, but she cannot tahan cold. Even in, like right now, she's like in the room, our room has aircon. Even if she comes in this room has aircon, just right here. This small room, just for my sake, my selfish sake, I actually install an aircon. And sometimes it's cold. She come in here also, she feel very cold. Yeah. So she cannot handle the cold. So I tell her, next time we want to go to a snow place, right? So the kids want to go to a snow place. So how are you going to handle it? We don't know. We don't know how that works. If you have winter, that would be awesome. Yeah, it would be awesome. But depends on whether we are talking about snow or not. Because when you talk about snow, right, usually there's like a lot of snow. The kind of snow that you're talking about is like the kind of snow that will take up like maybe your, let's say if I stand up, like, it will take up maybe your tummy and above to like your chest area. So when that happens, how are you gonna find your car and stuff like that? You know, so but unless you stay in an apartment, then it may be a different case. Layers. Become kid lapis. Not the kid lapis. Kid lapis, you guys. But it would be cool, lah. Make it more fun, lah. Make a life more fun, lah. But be thankful also, lah, because we don't have like earthquakes. I don't think we have like earth. We have flood, lah, but yeah, but that's the most extent, I guess. Oh shit! I'm a dead. Alan Wake is such a pussy. Actually, yeah, I can't just go there, but I just want to come down here and see what's up. What will happen if we stay on the streets during winter? I don't know. Freeze to death? Unless you wear like a bunch of a lot of layers of clothing, lah. But I have a lot of good stuff here. Damn, shotgun. 32 is the max, you idiot. Okay, so let's see what else is here. This is just to go back, right? Alright, cool. I know where to go next already. And I keep going up. Sweater? Honestly speaking, you have to wear a bunch. I think you have to wear a bunch, like several layers. Yeah, like you say that kick lapis, huh? It'll be an inconvenience, I believe. Have you guys actually went to the Genting one? The Genting ice place? Was it Ice World or something like that? In Genting one. I mean like before the pandemic lah. Have you all been there? That's like up at What's happening? What? Snow World, yeah. So pretty much just imagine like you're at Snow World. Like yeah, Genting Snow World, yeah. Went there before, yes, I went there, I went there when, wait, let me double check first, when my third son came out, so that's like 6 years ago. 6 years ago, yeah, 6 years, not six, maybe 7 years ago, that's like before it came out, so, yeah, it was fun. Quite slippery though, quite slippery. It is quite slippery. So, yeah, so imagine like that, lor. So you see whether you'll be able to stand that kind of cold or not. Because it's gonna be like that. Seriously, man, it's gonna be like that. So imagine, lor. I mean, there are a lot of good stuff, lah. Maybe like if you want to experience it, you should just experience it like maybe a few weeks at best, a month. Hmm. But other than that, right? I don't think you want to stay too long. I mean, everyone wants to go to Japan, but would you want to stay in Japan forever? That's totally different kind of thing already. Well, of course, good. But you're just giving my. Oh, damn it! Hold on. These guys are. Shit! What a waste. Ooh, Jesus Christ. Hmm. Oh, you went to Japan? Ah, nice. I haven't went before. I really want to go. As cold as my heart. Damn, so cold. Twice in a year, Osaka and Tokyo. Hey, nice. If I go Japan, right, I'm not gonna go Tokyo. Yeah, I'm not the city kind of person. When I go holiday, right, I prefer to go to the countryside. So I'm gonna go and maybe like stay at like some BRBs, some Airbnbs, and then really go and understand the way people live, because I'm always fascinated by how Japanese people live, the way of living, and they are, I think until now, they are still a very fascinating people. So, yeah, don't mess with Japanese, I guess. It's interesting to consider Chinese history with Japanese people, but always fascinating. Also because I quite like to eat their food, except raw food lah. Don't like the raw foods. I'm not kind of a guy that eats raw food. Went to Japan on March and it's spring, but the weather at 3 degrees. Mainly I want to go to see the sakura trees. Yeah, do you realize that I did a emote wall? So Andy, when you're using the that whatever emote, right, it appears on the screen. Isn't that cool? I saw it from a streamer friend. I'm like, yes, I want that too. I never traveled out of country before. Ah, don't worry, you'll get a chance. Don't worry about it, you'll get a chance. Everyone's get their chance soon. You know, don't worry about it. You have a lot of time. With the world slowly opening up, right, you will get a chance. Who knows, with the pandemic sort of loosen up, there might be some cheap deals. Like example, I went to Hong Kong right after the SARS pandemic. It's perfectly safe. It's just that people are very fearing. So my dad took the cheap fares to there, and then we have a very good time. That's when I realized that the people in Hong Kong, right,
their portion of food is very big. So during that time, right, I'm still a guy that eats a lot. So that place is like a heaven for me, because every single place we go, every single restaurant we go, the food portion is so big and it's so satisfying. Summer and Taco say summer and winter is impossible in Japan for us. Huh? Why? Is it because it's too hot and it's too cold? Summer too hot for summer, too cold for winter? Somehow I feel quite thankful to be in Malaysia also. Like, if you want cold, we can go Genting Highland. If you want cold, we can just... Shit! Talk about a car falling from the sky. Hello there. Yeah, it's this guy. Hello. I don't like to fight you. Can you just go? Shoo. It's an endurance round, I'm fighting you. This guy, like, we see, don't want to fight. Come on, face me, bro. Yeah, what a pussy. Come on, man. Stop fighting. Come, go and fight. Ooh, damn. Ooh. Oh, damn. I don't fight that again. Ooh, damn. Good. Slow down. During your time will come, Andy. Yes, this is a weird way to put it. What do you mean by your time will come? I mean your time to travel. Okay, that's awesome. She's a runner, she's a track star. Okay. It must be some song. Reminds me of a third 3D cartoon Chicken Little. The sky is falling. That's literally the sky is falling. Hey, by the way, the Chicken Little movie is very nice. I like that animation show. I remember there's still one guy that I haven't killed, right? Yep, hello. Alright, cool. Who else? TikTok reference. What TikTok? Where? What? Wait, what did I miss? I know that I did see the what the hell? Shut up! I wanna stop. I wanna hear the chicken the TikTok reference. What is the TikTok reference? What TikTok reference? Oh shit, so many things happening here. This place is not safe. Not safe at all. This place is not safe at all. I'm not even sure where am I supposed to go. This place is... Enemies coming from everywhere, god damn it. Ooh! Ooh, you think I didn't see you? Bruh? Oh damn! Okay, I need to stop a while. Cannot. I need to regenerate. She's a runner, she's a track star. Oh, is it like a TikTok thing? Sorry, because I old man, I don't understand.
I thought it's like a song. I thought it's like a song. That's as much as I know. Yeah, please elaborate. What song was that? I Why is there another guy? What the hell? Why is there another dude? Yeah, she shouldn't use it. It's a bit wasteful, so. Damn it. Oh, okay. I know that TikTok, a lot of the TikTok stuff, right, is actually from like songs and stuff, right? A lot of people like following like a similar template when it comes to like dancing or whatever, performing. Quite talented. But because, I feel like everyone's doing the same thing, right? Like everyone's doing the same thing, there's not much uniqueness to it already. Okay, I'm gonna go keep going forward until the next quick checkpoint, then I think I'll be ending the stream already. But let's see how far I have to go. I think there's one here already. Yep, speaking of sky is falling. The sky is falling. Oh no, I don't want to fight like this. I hate this guy. Come on, man. I don't like you. I dislike you. I'm gonna go back here. You cannot do anything to me. Yeah, did I? Ooh, you think you can hit me? I saw you. Alright, no problem. Thank you so much, man. Oh, the Animal Crossing New Horizon Direct. I was trying to think whether should I stream it, but I have not played Animal Crossing on stream. So I don't think I qualify to stream that now, so yeah. Be soon, right? And how long is it? If it's like very short, then maybe you can stream it up. But if it's like very long, then but I think it should be long because I think they. Oh! Oh, Jesus Christ! What the hell? Come here! I can't see what's going on. They are here and there everywhere. Yeah, I also played last year when it came out. Damn, I can't see anything. Alright, maybe I can come up here. Just damn, I can't. Alright, I'm gonna wait. Oh, Ken. Hello. Hold on. I'll check out your message later. Just right now, I'm in a bad spot. I need them to come here. This is pretty much my choke point. Because they are walking really fast. They're running around really fast. I need them to come here. Hello? Alright, cool. Done. Yeah, really waste my really waste my battery. Sorry, my ammos. Not fun to fight in. I don't like fighting those. They use up a lot. Okay, so hold on. Let me see first. Let me see the chat first. Okay. I'll check out the TikTok later. Is that exact? Hey, never mind. I'll check it right now.
She's a runner, she's a track star. She gon' run away when it gets hard. She can't take the pain, she can't get scarred. She hurt anyone that gets in. She's a runner.
Okay. I played last year during the first pandemic. I also streamed the game, but right now it's collecting dust. I think there's another streamer from Gamer Hideout, the streamer program one. She's been playing the game. So I think, what's her name again? I need to double check. Let me just share with you the link. Let me share it out. I don't think she is live right now, but I'll just share the link here so that you guys can. Oops, sorry. Hold on, give me a moment. Oh shit, why am I doing that? I share the link in Twitch chat. Yeah, Aiden, if you like Animal Crossing streams, right, check out her stream. Sometimes she play like long sessions of Animal Crossing. She's been quite interactive with the people, so she like likes to visit people's islands and stuff like that. So if you are interested to go back and you like watch her streams, right, then maybe it could be a, you know, check it out. Woo! Shit! Holy shit, what the hell? Oh no, I don't like you. Can we just, I don't want to fight you. Go. I lazy. Yeah. Shut up. Alright, checkpoint reached. I think that's all for the day lah, because I actually need to make my children sleep already, even though it's already Friday night. I still need to make them sleep. So I tell you what, for those people other than Aiden lah, Aiden, because he needs to check out his friend's stream. If any of you are still, yeah, my son is chasing me already. So if you guys are still have time to spare, why not check out Fishy's stream? Crimson would know. So yeah. It's been really fun. I really appreciate that you're coming over. Honestly speaking, if there's no raid, right, I will expect like me and Taco will just speak for the next talking back and forth for the next 1 or 2 hours if you guys didn't raid it. So the fact that you guys actually came in, it's been fun. So I hope we can do more things like this lah. Alright, so yeah, once again, thank you so much for watching. I am going to move my people, you guys are basically to raid Fishy's one, Fishy's stream. So once you're there, you know, just say hi, would be great. Just say I bring you over lah. Because she just got affiliated, so I think she needs oh yeah, the giveaway, yes. Yes. Who else is still in the chat? I think I'm gonna give Taco. Taco deserves it. So thank you, Taco, for reminding me, because I actually want to give you already, because you're the first guy who actually came in. Hold on, before we actually go. Yeah, Taco is the first guy who came in, so he made the whole thing possible. Wait, hold on. Okay, Taco, how should we do this? Basically, I'm gonna buy the what I'm gonna give you. I'm telling you right now, I'm not just gonna give you the Alan Wake base game on Steam. Sorry, I'm not buying the remastered. Remastered version is only on Epic Game Store, so I'm buying on Steam. Not only am I getting... All right, let me show you. Let me quickly show you, all right? Not only am I giving you the base game, but I am giving you... I am basically getting you the franchise. Yeah, the franchise. So basically, it involves the base game Alan Wake, the DLC Alan Wake American Nightmare, and also the Alan Wake Collector's Edition, which I am not sure what does that mean. What does it mean? Alan Wake Collector's Edition. I don't really understand. Yeah, basically some soundtracks, documentary, videos, illustrated PDF. Basically is what I have been, what I own. Alright, so what you will do is I need you to whisper to me. You know, whisper to me your Steam ID, I guess, so we can add as friends. Yeah, whisper to me. Oh yeah, you can copy my friend code. Maybe you want to copy my friend code so you can, yeah. So you whisper to me first. You whisper to me your friend code. Then let me whisper to me your friend code. Then I'll try my end. What else I can do. Then I can send you the gift. All right, cool. All right. I didn't know that. Originally, I thought no one's gonna watch this. But glad that someone actually would come and claim the prize already. Alright, so so please come and whisper to me, give me your friend code, and then I will do some magic from there. Alright. So what I'm gonna do now is I'm going to get you all to raid another channel. So if you're there, hopefully you can just stay a little bit and say hi, alright? So thank you so much for watching, and I hope I can see you maybe tomorrow during my... I have two sessions. Afternoon session is 2 p.m. to 4 p.m. and evening session is 9 p.m. to 11 p.m. So that's basically my evening and my weekend schedule. So if you can come and join me during any of those schedules, during any of those times, that I'll be a happy man. All right. Hope everyone have a good day. It was a fun, scary, but very fun stream. All right. I'll hope to see you very soon. And congratulations to Taco the Credo for winning my Alan Wake franchise or whatever giveaway. Thank you so much. All right, let me get ready this to raid. Hey, Fishy is in, but Sia is also in. Never mind, I think Fishy needs more. All right, start raid. Get ready. Alright, I hope to see you tomorrow, yeah. Hopefully in one of my streams. Bye bye. Alright, they're gone. Do I have any viewers on Facebook, honestly? Yeah, I don't have any viewers on Facebook. I have no viewers on Facebook. I have no viewers on Facebook. Sucks! No viewers on Facebook. Actually, it's very sad. Or did I have any? Most of everyone is like chatting is on. Yeah. Alright, cool. Alright, thank you so much. I will see you tomorrow. Honestly, seriously, this kind of stream is the best lah. This kind of stream is the best. Just got people to talk to. So let's say even if I play scary games, never mind, another one's fate. Even if I play scary games, it's gonna be fun because people will talk to me. So yeah. Thank you so much. Bye bye.